for a loaf of bread, but how are you supposed to know what a chicken is worth versus a loaf of bread? So coins made one standard for what the value of the really should be.
Today's economy depends more on electronic money transfers than quaint old coins. But coin trading is a $130 million enterprise. In 2007, a Florida-based company found $500 million in gold and silver coins from a 19th century.